That starts training back in Australia, doing six-hour rides, and most of them are by myself. And you know, just all those mental battles with yourself, and then going, doing all the altitude, being away from the family, and that was pretty much the disappointment. I wasn't even going to get to do the classics.